Here comes Durant. Has a three-on-one developing. Trying to lead Griffin, and it's broken up. Back the other way comes LeBron, and he stops.
Where was that last night in the slam dunk competition? That's what I would have loved to have seen.